What types of medications can affect your balance?
There's actually a lot of medications that can affect balance or cause one to become unstable. So side effects can be dizziness or a change in blood pressure. Those can cause someone to lose their balance or become unstable. So medications that could cause that include antihistamines, blood pressure medications, medications for depression or seizures, medications that people use for sleep aids.
Should people worry if they recently prescribed one of those medications?
Medications come with package inserts or an information leaflet that will list the common side effects. If dizziness or drowsiness, sedation is listed on there, especially if you're taking multiple medications that list that, it is something to be concerned about and to definitely talk with your doctor or your pharmacist about.
Are some people particularly vulnerable to balance-related side effects?
The elder population is at most risk for these. We really are concerned with fall issues. So there's actually a list of medications that's called the Beers list that are medications that we try to avoid in the elderly population. Their bodies just don't metabolize medications quite the same as a younger person's does, and they're at a higher risk for it. They also take more medications, and there is that risk for overlap of side effects, which could put them to be unstable.
How do you avoid drug interactions?
It's really important that all of your doctors, no matter where they practice, are all involved with your care, all the medications that you take. And it's really important to use one pharmacy so that your pharmacist is most aware of all of your medications. They're able to monitor for those drug interactions and evaluate your care.
If your medication is going to affect your balance, will side effects happen right away?
Side effects can occur at any point, so it might be something that the first time you take it, you experience it, or it might be after days or weeks of being on the medication and kind of an accumulation in your body that you'll start to feel something. So never be afraid to ask your pharmacist or your doctor, hey, I've been on this for a day, or I've been on this for a year and I'm noticing this. Could this be related and how can I monitor that?
If you start to experience a side effect, should you stop taking your medication?
Never stop your medication without consulting your doctor or pharmacist first. It's really important that they're aware of your care and where you're at. So never stop taking medications. That could be a bad consequence that could occur by doing so. So always, the minute something's going on that doesn't feel right or comfortable, give your pharmacist a call, make an appointment to be seen by your doctor, and then let them decide what the best course of action is.